We are here today to show you the Nighthawk RAXE300 Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6E router. With 2x faster Wi-Fi, with speeds reaching up to 7.8 gigabits per second, and capacity for coverage up to 2,500 square feet. Making this system ideal for distributing maximum gigabit internet speeds throughout your house. Listed on the side of the box, you'll find the information about the RAXE300 performance and ease of use. Here on the other side are what's inside the box, details, tech specs, security features, system requirements, and warranty information. The back of the box highlights additional benefits of this all-new Wi-Fi 6E technology, like top speeds for all your connected devices, as well as information about NETGEAR armor, NETGEAR smart parental controls, and the Nighthawk app that you can use for easy installation and device management. Listed on the bottom of the box are the port descriptions for the router, along with information for technical support. Now, let's take a look at what we have in the box. Let's get started. You'll first see the Contact Us card to ensure the best experience with your product. Next, you'll see the Quick Start Guide that will instruct you to download the Nighthawk app, which you'll use to install the router. The back of the Quick Start Guide includes a reference for the contents in the box, and it describes the meaning of the LEDs and the function of each port and button on your products. Carefully remove the unit from the plastic cover and set it aside. Open the wings in one swift motion. Carefully remove the protective foam insert between the two wings. Underneath the unit, you will see the accessories. These include an Ethernet cable, which is used to connect the RAXE300 router to your current internet service provider device, like a cable modem in your home. You will also find the power adapter for your router. Let's look at the router. On the back of the router, you will see a 1 gigabit internet or LAN port, 4 Ethernet LAN gigabit ports, 1 2.5 gigabit multi-gig internet or LAN port, and 1 USB 3 port Type-C. Your router is now ready to be installed. You can follow the step-by-step process to set up the router using the Nighthawk app available for iOS and Android. This makes installation super easy and helps you manage your home network, check speeds, manage connected devices, and do firmware updates. The Nighthawk app also provides a security solution, NETGEAR Armor, to protect your connected devices against cybersecurity threats, and smart parental controls to help in building good digital habits for kids. Check the video link in the description below to learn how to set up your RAXE300 router using the Nighthawk app, or click the link on the top right corner. To learn more about the RAXE300 router, visit netgear.com/home/wifi/routers/RAXE300. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.